a suspect in a vehicle abandoned his vehicle near Buckley Towers in Niagara Falls and fled into the Stanford Kiwanis apartment building across the street. Many police officers arrived on scene and searched the building. A K-9 unit was also brought in. About a couple hours later, a man was taken into custody.